Okay, so I'm gonna do most likely the final demonstration video. So I already did one for expert, normal expert mode levels. I did one with 4 expert plus levels where I got really lucky. And I ended up getting even a double S in the video and everything. A double S ranking and expert plus level, which is very rare, even for me. Like, I almost never get anything in the double S ranking expert plus, but I guess I got lucky on the video. So, which is something really interesting about me. I get more motivated with competition. So when I have, you know, I know I'm being watched, like, it's more competitive, so I do actually a little bit better. I don't know why. That's just the way it is. So I want to do another one so that anyone who's interested in seeing how a player who got into the, not all of them, but into several top 10 scores plays. I did one for the expert mode. I did one with 4 levels in expert plus. So I want to do one for the single saber levels. Not all of them, you know, just a few. And I want to play a couple of the no arrows levels, which are really difficult. I mean, you know that if you have tried them. So I'm gonna play 2 of those in expert mode. What else? Maybe, just maybe, I will try one of the, I already have videos of this in the channel, but one of the 90 degree levels in expert plus mode. Obviously not overkill, I cannot beat that one in expert plus. But that's the only one I cannot beat. So I've tried the others and I know I can at least pass it. So I'm gonna do that. So this is gonna be like hybrid, mixed demonstration. So in this one, I want to do, I will begin with that. I will begin with the 90 degrees expert plus level. Then I'm gonna do 2 in expert mode for the no arrows mode. And then everything else is gonna be 1 saber. Yeah, that's it. I might close it with an expert plus level, but I'm not sure about that. It depends on how I feel. If I'm sweating too much by then, I'm just gonna leave it there. If not, so you see this? This is a headband. There are many headbands, you know, sweatbands, but this is a must-have. If you're gonna sweat with the headset, and you don't want that headset to smell like a pig, worse yet, you don't want the headset to break or anything like that, I recommend using this, one of these. So now you put it on top of that. Okay, so that's it, no more talking. I'm gonna begin the demo. So we have to get back. Sure that I'm visible from there. I think I am. Yeah, I think I am. Okay, so let's go. Okay, so now, first of all, make sure that you are standing a little bit behind the 2 feet on the bottom, the ones that you can see there. It's not absolutely necessary, but it helps a little bit. So I always do it. So then you go and check the height. The height doesn't have to be your real height. It can be any height. So you just pick the one where you know that you're gonna score more, which is what I do. I know that I score more in that height. So that's the one I used to play then. Okay, so solo. This is gonna be without modifiers. Okay, so let's go to 90 degrees. Okay, so 90 degrees. Maybe we can use this one. so this is gonna be the one. Okay, so that's not from memory, because I haven't played this in a long time, but it's basically my little brain of this. So I played it, and I don't remember what the level was like at all. I would most likely get an A rank. If I replay a lot, now a lot is like, you know, like between 5 and 10 times, not too much. I might be able to get to the S. And double S has only happened to me like three or four Expert Plus levels, I think. Emoji, Epic, Bad Liar. That's the name of the level, by the way. And which is the other one? One Hope, I think it was, yeah. So those are the only ones that I managed to get the double S rank in. And yeah, this is like running a track. Expert Plus is just madness. So now I'm gonna go to something that is actually just as hard, but slower, which is the No Arrows mode. So I'm gonna do two levels on that. On purpose, I'm gonna do country rounds first, because I think it's one of the hardest levels for that. And then for the second one, it's gonna pick randomly, any other.
and then I'm gonna go to one saber, which is what I really want to do this for this this demonstration, right? I might do one of the crazy expert plus levels first with slower on, because I know I cannot pass it without slower modifier. And yeah, after that I'm just gonna leave with one saber. I want to do this like a, you know, kind of like a hybrid, all the things that I didn't do in the other two demos. So then I can, if I want to make a reference to give any tip, any advice on how to play this better, how to score more on this, I'm gonna use these demo videos. So my reference, when I tell you, you can see how I did this part, the other part. So you see why I'm telling you that this works. I'm just going to refer to my own demo videos, basically. When I am making the one, which most likely I'm gonna do after this one, making the one that I'm gonna use to give all the advice that I learned with this, all of it. So I'm gonna tell you the secrets, the tips to get into a top 10 for Beat Saber and PSVR. I've managed to do it, so I know I'm qualified to give you the, you know, the teachings, to teach you what you need to do to be able to get there, which is quite possible. It is what, completely possible. I know it, because at the beginning I wasn't that good at the game, but after I figure out all those things, and after I play for, you know, like, how much do I have in a block? You can check it out there. Let me show you how much I have there. I think it's 180 hours. Well, 189. Look at these numbers. Let me not look at it, because those numbers are mine. 189 hours. So obviously, that's a big part of the reason why I got so good at it. But it is not the only reason. You know, there are people I also played for a long time and they are not in the top 10s. So that's what I'm gonna cover in my last video. But it's not gonna be me showing you how I played. It's just gonna be me giving all the tips. And if I feel that I need to make a reference to how I do it visually, this is what this video is for. That's what this video is gonna be for, and the other two. So yeah, let's get going. Let's get going to the teaching session for Expert Plus. Not Expert Plus, I'm not that great at Expert Plus, honestly, but for scoring more in Beat Saber. Okay, so now we're gonna do no hours in Expert. So we're gonna do counter rounds, which in my opinion is the hardest one, I think. Okay, here we go. so that looks easy when someone else is doing it and when you're watching someone else do it. But when you are the one that has to do it, passing this at first, it seemed impossible for me. Like I was trying it, you know, a long time ago, months ago, and I was like, I don't get how someone's gonna be able to pass this. You know, those reflexes, yeah, at the end of the day, there are strategies, and obviously there's also practice, but there's something that I did here. You can see it, even if I don't tell you. But I'm gonna mention it in that video, in the advice video to score higher. If you want to get into a top 10 high score in Beat Saber for PSVR, which is where I managed to do it. I'm pretty sure that in PC, I will not be able to get that high. Because in PC, oh, there are some really, really amazingly gifted people in PC. Also some really good players in PSVR. I am one of them. But, you know, PC, the top 10 especially, is at a whole new level. So yeah, this is for PSVR. If there's some secret that I don't know yet and that PC people already discovered, I'm not gonna go over that. But with what I'm gonna go over, I'm pretty sure it will be enough. Okay, so next one, he's gonna pick another song of this expert mode, no arrows, randomly, any of them. And then I'm gonna do, okay, one of the crazy expert plus, and then just one saber. Okay. So let's pick something. I don't know, maybe this one. No idea if this is gonna be. Is this gonna be good? Yeah, let's do this one. Okay, pretty good. I was close to a double S. We're not there yet. so the crazy expert plus level is obviously in Camellia. And it is not Ghost. I don't need to tell you that I don't like Ghost Expert Plus. Not only because I am a bastard, but because it's just beyond that limit where it's just, it feels like masochism. It's not fun anymore. It's like, okay, here's a level that, you know, we're gonna put it there to make sure that you're gonna have to like suffer to be able to pass that. So it's not fun anymore. And I play for fun, I don't play for work. So yeah, I gave it several tries. After a while I was like, you know what? This is not fun. So I just left it there. But I did keep going with the two songs that I like the most in the playlist, because I do like the new ones too. But with What the Cat, I kept going with that one and managed to beat it with Slow Modifier on. I kept going with Cycle Hit and managed to beat it with Slow Modifier on. I think I also did only one time, Crystallized. So which one should I do now? Okay, so I'm gonna do What the Cat. Let's see, with Slow Modifier on. I'm gonna do with Slow first, and then without Slow. I don't expect to pass it without Slow, but you know, if I do, congratulations. This is just to show people that even top 10 scorers, you know, people that score in the top 10 cannot beat these songs in the full 100% speed. They're crazy. They are doable, of course, they're doable. But it's not my preferred speed, that's for sure. So let's do What the Cat with Slow Modifier. Slower. Thank you. have it. That just goes to show I've already passed it. But this is definitely not the kind of level that you can pass every time you want, unless you can get a double S rank every single time you play a standard expert plus level. If you can do that, then you can pass this in the first try every time. But if you cannot get double S every single time, then you're not ready to pass this yet. You're only ready to pass this, which in reality is expert plus plus. It's harder than a standard expert plus. If you're already at the level of SS ranking, the difficulty below this, which is standard expert plus. I'm not at that level yet. I don't even know if I want to be at that level, to be honest. I feel like I already have more than enough with what I have accomplished, and I want to share it because I know that there are a lot of people that have potential to get in those top 10s, and they are not doing it because they are not following some of the advice that I can give, things that I figured out. You know, there's no magic pill. You have to be good at it to be able to get there. If you're not good, there's no magic pill to get there. But there are things that help, and I've seen people that don't do them. Not even remotely close. So even if they're good, they won't be able to score as much as I score because they don't do that. So that's what I'm gonna do in the next video. Tell you what I do. Here I'm just doing this as a, you know, a demo, a demonstration. So there you have it. I couldn't pass what the cat, not even slower. I have already passed it before, but not today. Today was not the day for that. So we're gonna go to where I think that I can give a pretty good demonstration, which is, okay, so let me clean this. The one saber levels. So I'm cleaning sweat, just in case anyone's wondering here. I'm not cleaning water. So it's, you know, it's not like running. Obviously, if you go run in the middle of the sun at a track, that's better exercise. And if you do weight training after that, that's better exercise. But if you use this in the expert modes, like what I'm doing now, it's not too far. I mean, at least it's like jogging. You're going to sweat for sure. There's no doubt about it. Okay, so where's the blue one? No, this is the red. Okay, so we're gonna go up one saber. And now we're gonna go one saber away. Okay, so let's begin. Where should I begin? With one saber. Okay, that's what he's saying. Yeah. I haven't played that in a long time, so I know this is, you know, not from memory. But whatever I get here is because of the level that I have right now for this. So yeah, let's play with this on. That's a pretty good way to start, huh? I don't do this often, by the way. So this is low S. But I only use this hand. As you can see, this is working on this. And this is pretty, this is, you know, serious exercise. If you want this just to exercise, I recommend one Saber mold. And then do what I'm gonna do now, which is switching hands. So this hand, I already got a workout. You can see, I'm sure of that. This one hasn't gotten any workout, so I'm gonna do it with the other one, which is this. I do not expect another SS, even though I will try, because this is not my best hand. But sometimes I'm a little bit ambidextrous, so I'm not too bad with the other hand. So we'll see how I do. Okay, so let's go to, I think I need to clean this already. And that's the only problem with this, when you're playing, you know, when you're playing this, or if you're playing a quid or sprint vector, it's, you know, you have to be cleaning the sweat, which is good if you think about it, because no one can tell you anymore. I don't know, games are for people that don't exercise. Fit people don't play games. Look at me. Fit people don't play games. I mean, that's like a joke. And right now, it's changing thanks to this stuff, because this stuff is obviously another way to exercise, to sweat at least. Okay, so let's go to... Okay, maybe I should do legend. I haven't done legend in a long time. Yeah, let's do legend. Okay, I guess I must have improved, because this is, which is something very normal in this game, something that I have noticed. You keep improving if you keep playing it, and if you keep pushing yourself to get better at it. So I think this is the first time I get a double S in one Saber with this hand, which is not the one that I consider my best. So yeah, definitely, I'm gonna refer to this. When I'm giving tips for one Saber, I'm gonna refer to this. So I think I'm just gonna do one more and that's it. I'm gonna do angel voices in one saber. I'm gonna use the strategy of switching hands. So when your main hand is getting tired, you switch to the other hand. And then you can keep going. And you will be able to score better because that hand is not as tired. So you'll see. Let's see. Let me clean this again. I can play it like this, but I like to play with 100% disability because it obviously helps, especially in a game like this with tracking and things moving that you have to hit. Okay, so that's gonna be it. Angel voices. Angel voices. Angel voices. I don't know if I'm gonna do one more of that one. So yeah, for now, just angel voices. Depending on how I feel. I think I hit something there. Okay, so let me put this. The seat that I use for my philosophical talks and for all the other talks that are about more interesting stuff than playing a game. Okay, so now, let's go on. in this still too hard, I guess. Even for someone that can do the top 10, still too hard. But it is doable. It is doable. Like here, I only make like 2 or 3 big mistakes. If I don't do those, I would have gotten the dollars. But yeah, I don't, you know, I feel like, you know, if I keep training that, I get it now. I'm not getting it because of true skill. I'm getting it because I memorized the level, which is what I don't like, memorizing the levels. Which is why if I notice that in order to pass something like Ghost, Expert Plus, and even the Expert Mode is also pretty hard. If I feel that I have to play it like 30 times or more, that's it, that's not fun. So I just leave it there, forget about it. Okay, so that's gonna be it. That's gonna be it because I don't want to end up, you know, on the floor at the end of the presentation. As you can see, this is an exercise. Okay, let's take a look at the headband. The headband, so this is how the headband ended up. I don't know if it is visible there. Oh yes, it is visible there. So you can see how much this 48 minutes session made me sweat. But I'm gonna use it as reference in my final video. And you know, I'm not thinking of quitting Beat Saber or anything like that. I will, you know, I will just play it for exercise and for fun. But I'm not gonna play it competitively because I need that kind of extra time for other stuff, which is gonna be more constructive and helpful for me than being a, you know, Beat Saber Jedi. You know, like writing more chapters. I have been writing, but it's just too slow, so I need to start quitting other things to be able to do more in that category. So that's why I decided to make 3 or 4 demo videos for this. And then one final advice video where I'm gonna say everything that I learned so that more people can get into the top 10s. Watch out, folks. It's gonna get more difficult after this. Because I'm sure there are people that have way more potential than me to get there. Oh, yes. But maybe they're not doing some of the things I do to set it up to make it just a little bit easier. You obviously need skill, because this is like a sport. Advancing at this is like advancing at a sport where you train more and you begin to shoot better. That's just the way it is. Especially if you're training seriously and with good tips, which is what I'm gonna give. And the same thing is gonna happen here. You know, if you train more, you get better at it and you start getting better reflexes, not to shoot the basketball or to hit the ball in baseball, but to do this with the, you know, Beat Saber, BR, lightsaber stuff and all that. So yeah, I'm just gonna leave it here. I already got everything I need to make the full advice video. So when I need to refer to what I do in Expert Mode, I got the video there. When I need to refer to what I do in Expert Plus, which I'm not great at, but I can at least get an S rank. Not in the Camellia songs, but you know, in the others. And if I need to refer to the one saber, I'm gonna use what I did right now. So that's it. So next video in the playlist for Beat Saber is gonna be, yeah, I'm not gonna put anything else there. It's gonna be the last one. So I hope anyone that finds the Valkyrian Creators Beat Saber playlist in PSBR here in YouTube is gonna be able to beat the Valkyrian Creators scores. I know you will be able to. Just follow my advice and don't give up. Like I did, I didn't give up. I just kept going until I landed in one of those top 10s. And yeah, what you see here is the result of that. The result of all the, you know, tips that I figured out and the training. And now that I feel like I already got to the level that I wanted, I need to jump to something else now. So I'm at peace with Beat Saber. I'm gonna leave Beat Saber there and I'm gonna continue with something else, which is gonna be most likely the books. I have been doing that, but I need more time. Don't have time with the job, and you know, I just don't have time. So I need to begin quitting things that are not essential, even if I like them, because obviously I do like this. That's what I got to that level. Not only that, also train and all that, but you'll see. I don't know if I should make the other video now, maybe. Yeah, probably I will.